Freaking old bats. What the hell, dude? Yo. What's that? Guys, I'm now literally standing in front of guys of a freaky abandoned asylum, guys, where some mental people, a lot of mental people were here inside the building, guys. We only found one way in, and that's through the freaky window. I know I have a very big pimple and it hurts a lot, great, like crazy fams, and yeah, it's annoying me. But yo, I'm not here for the pimple, I'm here for the freaky abandoned asylum, guys. Everything is left behind. I mean, everything is left inside, so smash that like button right now, and yeah, let's see if you're gonna see something paranormal, or we're gonna capture something paranormal on camera, guys. And like you see, this building there is actually still in use, because only this building is abandoned, guys. We are now literally in a huge compound, but only this building is abandoned, guys. So let's find out together what they're all gonna see and discover from inside. Let's do this. Check this, fams. This is only the way in, man. We checked out all the doors, all the freaky windows, and all the doors and windows are barricaded or closed. And we have lucky that this freaky window is open. And after me, there are actually two people sitting down, a woman and a man. I don't know what the heck they are doing there. But they are busy with talking, but I don't hear them talking. That's weird. Probably mental people from here, I guess. I'm not for sure. At least, who the heck should be here, man? Okay. Crazy people are here, man. Look, guys, there's just a beginning here. And it's pretty cold, man. It smells very bad. What is it? Asbest? What the hell, dude? Crazy. Guys, check this. Oh shit. Whoa. I never explored a freaking abandoned sanatorium. AKA Aslan, guys. With everything left behind. I know if this place is haunted, but we're gonna find it out soon. Check this. Dude. This is crazy. Guys, check this. Freaking old bats. What the hell, dude? Yo. What's that? Man, dude,
Dude, it's all left behind, man. Crazy. We are still at the freaking main floor, man. Dude, check this. Guys, this whole place is a freaking mess. But yo,
it's literally all left behind.
Dude, those are the people I'm gonna do a collab with. Check this, guys. Rodney.
Look.
Those are the people we're gonna do a collab with. Exploration Team Marsland. We're going to a sort of fort with a freaking boat. That night, that day will be insane. It's literally 28 April. We're gonna collab and go to the fort. Going to an abandoned military fort, guys.
Before we go further into this crazy ass effect, you guys, what I just said in the video, that I'm gonna do a collab with Exploration Team was on the ground. That actually happened. We actually explored an abandoned military fort, and someone from Exploration Team was on, broke his finger like crazy, and it was seriously broken times. Their video, I'm gonna put their video actually in the description as well, so you can check their videos as well, guys. And you can clearly see how he broke his finger, and is actually it's actually nasty to see, man, you know. But I decided to upload that video way earlier than this one right now of this abandoned Aslam, guys. So maybe, yeah, it's a little bit weird to see this right now in the video that I'm gonna do a collab. But I did that 20 April, guys, and I actually uploaded that video way before now. So let's go further in this crazy ass adventure. Enjoy.
This room is literally crazy. Dude. Yeah, of course the lights are not working anymore, man. What the hell? Dude, come. Whoa, this hallway is crazy, man. You gonna wear a mask?
It's a mess.
It smells bad here, man. This window, or where the heck is window? This window is actually the only wind, guys. Whoa. Dude, check this. That wheelchair is literally crazy and creepy. Oh, there's actually another floor here, man. A first floor or something. But you are still at the main floor, guys. Dude. Maybe this was a room where the patients are sleeping and living. Guys, you can see clearly that that building is still in use. And there is actually someone sitting outside. Oh, there is actually someone coming out. Dude, he's back inside. Guys, check this. There's actually someone on the first floor as well. Dude, that's crazy. It's pretty cold as well. Especially when you walk in the freaking tank tops, man. It's getting darker outside, so yeah. But it smells pretty bad here. Literally.
Whoa.
I'm sorry that I'm going to walk through the hallways very fast, guys, but like you can see, it's a whole mess here. Well, at least everything is left behind, but yo, how is it left behind? It's a big mess.
But some things are very scary as well, so yeah. I guess it's time to go to the first floor, okay?
Let's do this, fams. I will see you back at the first floor. On the first floor, and it's actually the last floor as well. And yeah, it smells very bad here, literally, but here it's warmer than on the main floor. So yeah, let's find out what you're gonna see and discover here. Dude. Ooh. How can they freaking left this all behind, man? Dude. Whoa, guys. Ronnie, check this. There's a sort of classroom here. But yo, this is cool. Jesus. Guys, check this. Guys, I just saw something crazy, and it's in this room, I guess. Here, what the hell? This one is scary as hell. Oh shit. What was this light? Check this. That's scary, dude. Oh, you. Guys. There's like a sort of bar here. Yeah, I don't want to have a beer, man. But that's so scary. Definitely, guys, smash that like if you love places like this. I have way more coming up for you, fams. So definitely smash that like. Let me know in the comments below what you think about this place and your thoughts. And yeah. Please, if you saw something in the background or a shadow or anything else, let me know in the comments below. If you can, take a screenshot, send it on Twitter, guys. It's all linked in the description. Guys, now already on my way back outside. And before I end this video, I'm going to show you something epic. Hold on, man. It's going to be epic, guys, I swear. What the heck am I doing here? Dude. Ooh. Yeah, it's pretty hot outside. Still hot. But I want to show you something crazy. And that's actually the yard from this place. But you can still see some... Good enough. What the hell? Check this, fams. This was a building we just explored. But the yard in itself is pretty cool as well.
Thank you.
So yeah. I'm gonna film back when I'm at the yard, guys. Okay, fams, this is now the start. Look at this. Some flowers or anything else. But it's getting more crazier there. I've really wondered that everything is left behind, guys. I never expected that. Because all the freaky Scientologists are dead. It was all gone, but this one is crazy. A scary level cows, man, literally. Alright, need to go to this. Oh, crap. Dude. Alright. Oh, look, guys, on banks. That's nuts. But what you will see in a bit is more crazier. I mean, it's just like a horror movie, guys, literally. So, yeah. What? Look, fans, another view from the crazy Aslum. Sick, right? But we are still not at the freaky place I want to show you. But it is scary as hell, man. I swear. Fams, here we are, baby. Look at this. This is just legit like a freaky horror movie, man. Oh, damn. But check this, guys. It's all banks. This is crazy. And those buildings, guys, that you see, still in use. Only this building is abandoned, like I said, guys, in my video. So, yeah. If you enjoyed this video, you guys, smash the like button. If you're new to my channel, make sure to subscribe and notifications on so you will see my upcoming videos as first. And I have tons of great videos coming for you, family. So, yeah, you will definitely love it. And this was a great exploration. And just as well. And we'll see you back in another crazy, scary, and maybe a haunted, guys, abandoned place. So yeah, I'll see you another time. Peace. Guys, check this out. This is the real end right now. But look at the freaking building, guys. There's actually main building itself. Oh, look how beautiful this is, guys. There's actually a fountain in front of me. And yes, there's still use. Imagine if that will be abandoned, man. Now I understand why they call this place Shutter Island, guys. There's actually a car coming there, guys. Dude. Yo. Okay. That's crazy. Yo, this still is so beautiful. I just want to show that, guys. And now it's time for the real end. So smash the like button. Again, I'm just in this world. We're El Paro Rodrigo. And we will take you with us again in another location, guys. Peace!